Hello everyone out there watching. This is Tangrowthfire once again, and I've got this Stormfront Dusk Noir blister pack at Walmart today. So yeah, I'm going to open it. These things are no fun to get open, but I didn't get the packs out before because I thought everyone would love to see it. All packaged up, whatnot. Got it. Okay. So we have all sorts of stuff. Okay. So garbage way. First. Oh, dropped it. Nice. Palkia coin. It's nice and shiny, sparkly. And a Dusk Noir promo holo. Pretty cool looking card. And then we have three packs. One Stormfront with Regigigas. One Stormfront with Dusk Noir. And one Secret Wonders with Honchkrow. So, I don't know, I think I'll alternate. So let's start with one Stormfront with Regigigas. So the first card is a Voltorb. Bagon.
Lavitar,
Drifloon, Ponyta,
Pokedrawler Plus, Dusclops, Sableye, a reverse Roserade, and that is a rare, that's pretty cool,
and a Mamoswine. Alright, not bad. Two rares, that's pretty good. Roserade's a pretty cool card. So now, we'll do the Secret Wonders. Finish off with the Stormfront again. If I can get this open. There we go. Trapinch,
Pidgey, Quillfish, Natu, Voltorb, Sableye, Shellgown, Professor Oak's Visit,
a Reverse Darkness Energy, and Absol, which is a really cool Pokemon, in my opinion. Just normal rare, but still cool Pokemon. No holos yet, hopefully in this little last pack. The Dusk Noir. Gotta save the best for last. If I can ever get this one open, okay. It's Treecko.
Duskull, Stungy, Finneon, Mistrevious, Conductive Quarry, Bibarel, Dusclops, a Skrungtank reverse, which, yes, is a rare,
and an Abomasnow. Alright, so no holos, but two rare reverses, so not bad, and I guess we got promo Dusk Noir, so that's hollow, I guess. Yeah, that's all for today.